sky. No man's land. Far East El Paso. Coming into Clandestine Canyon. See if we can make it through. No hope for rescue here. A little rough, pretty. Right turn coming up. Now it's going to start to get interesting. Good, I'll figure it out as you go. Train the tires a little bit. Changes every year. Clandestine Canyon. Know what the rain has done. First ride since the summer, November now. There's a big cliff that we can't ride yet. great arroyo riding there. The Nina on that one. Boulder drop. And another drop. See if you dropped that one. Yeah. Slab and loose gravel, you mix everything. That little dad, cut it off. All right. Fun stuff for Clandestine Canyon. Now it just becomes a big gravel fest, technical gravel fest. Wish I had a stop bike for this part. Then it would kill me on the rest of the day. Ah! Whoa! Something got me. Technical arroyo riding. Like that. Set my seat down. Getting sloppy. Keep on your toes. This is the excitement of the 22 mile loop. Road right here. Coming almost to the mouth of the canyon. Really cool in the canyon. All on your own. Easy, lots of wildlife. I only saw one buck. Let's see, lots of wild. Mountain goat. Haven't seen a mountain lion yet. Now, right to the mountain. Right here, now it's just a 7 mile peak road back home. See the Franklin Mountains off to the west there. The other side of Hueco goes home. About 15 miles in right now on a 22 mile loop. All the hard stuff's over with. Exciting remote backcountry ride. No man's land. Clandestine Canyon. Rock and roll. Alright. Coming out in the Lake of Boson. Clandestine Canyon. Here's what it looks like. Looking back. Clandestine Canyon.